In this experiment, we will build a setup to investigate one of the laws of reflection of light. For this, we will need a flat mirror, some ball pins, some styrofoam balls, cellophane tape, thermocol board, a plain sheet of paper, protractor, pencil, and a ruler. Attach the flat mirror to the thermocol board using ball pins so that it is securely fixed. Secure a sheet of paper to the thermocol board using ball pins. Draw a line on the sheet of paper at an angle to the mirror. This will be our incident ray. Now, draw a line perpendicular to the point where this incident ray line meets the mirror. This line is called the normal line. Push two pins with styrofoam balls on it on the incident ray line into the thermocol board. You can choose to push the pins completely into the board as shown. However, it is advisable to keep the thermocol balls above the board for clearer readings. With one eye closed, look into the mirror to see where the reflection of the two styrofoam balls on the incident ray align in a straight line. Push two ball pins into the thermocol board such that they seem to align with the reflection of the two pins on the incident ray. Now, remove the pins and dot the holes made by the pins. Remove the paper from the board and draw a line from the point of incidence through the two dots. This line indicates the path of the reflected ray. Using a protractor, measure the angle between the normal line and the incident ray line. This is the angle of incidence. And measure the angle between the normal line and the reflected ray line. This is the angle of reflection. Check if the angle of incidence is equal to the angle of reflection. The ray of light approaching the mirror is called the incident ray, and the ray of light that leaves the mirror after reflection is called the reflected ray. The point at which a light ray falls on the mirror and gets reflected from it is called the point of incidence or the point of reflection for the ray. The perpendicular line drawn to the mirror at the point of incidence is called the normal line. When you look into the mirror, you will observe there is only one point from which when you look, the reflection of the two styrofoam balls on the incident ray are aligned. This shows one incident ray is reflected only along one line or one path of reflection, which is the reflected ray. Comparing the angle of incidence and the angle of reflection, you will find that they are equal. This is one of the laws of reflection of light. Do note that there might be a small difference between your angle of incidence and angle of reflection due to parallax error.